both small and right. Hooker well protected. Wide open is Hyatt running free. A total bust and a quick strike for the Volunteers.
Let's watch this safety right here. You've got two defensive backs. You've got two receivers. But watch the safety get caught up and worried about the crosser. He needs to get depth. Instead, he comes up to worry about that crosser. By coming up, nobody is on the back end of that defense. Again, they come up with a formation and a way to attack. The corner is playing man-to-man. The safety instead comes down to help with Valentine. And it's just a bust in coverage. Like I said, when they come at you with that tempo as fast as they do, it affects your communication. And you bust very often in the back end. How many times do we see out?
Hooker looking instead to his left. Now moves back to the right. Launches. Wide open touchdown. Jalen Hyatt for the second time tonight. And the 14th time this season.
So let's just switch here. I want you to keep an eye on the back end of this secondary. Watch the miscommunication. He's going to bump, and then watch this defensive back as well. Nobody goes with him down the sideline. So by going into the boundary, you work it all week. You try to give him every look you might have. Miscommunication by 14 and the safety to the inside. Because you're not going to expect that big linebacker to run with Hyatt. You'd expect to have a safety over the top protecting him to save him. But again, Hyatt gets a lot of the credit, but give the scheme.
Option look. Hooker fakes the pitch, spins, and scores.
It's in no man's land because he's attacking you with speed. He can either deal it or fake it, get underneath. Look at the left tackle, 53, gets to that second level, and he is a physical runner. All eight. And Oklahoma shut them down.
They basically shut out the offense. So he did. Safety. Hyatt is loose again. And there goes that man down to the 25. Another huge play from the guy who leads college football in long receptions this year. Looker to the end zone. Easy touchdown for Jabari Small.
And slipped him right out of the backfield. Trying to get him isolated. Look at that inside route. Took the safety and the linebacker did not get the depth. Really well designed play. This Tennessee team loves to attack the boundary.